So in this video, what you're gonna see is my scratch game is collected, and one of the subscribers has asked that please put more videos. So yeah man, I've completed this game and a new game is coming, Flappy Bird. So I'm working on the game, still I've not started it, and after Flappy Bird I'll be making more games, and slowly I'll start putting some programming tutorials, maybe some scratch. Okay, I try to put some scratch tutorials. So let's see the game. So basically the game is there's a player plane and these are the enemies. Okay, you need 3 power points. So when you kill a player enemy plane, right, you get it. So as you get like 3, if you complete it, right, you complete 3, you get, okay, you get the double shot. So you have to get triple shot. Okay, so just for showing you guys, I'll just remove this one so which does not damage it. Okay, now watch. Okay, single shot. Now you see these planes, right, they do a loop kind of a thing. Okay, they turn like 360, they do a loop and then they come down. 1 2 3 4. Whoa, how did that happen, Mark? Okay guys, okay, okay, one, okay, I missed it. 2, double shot, 1. Oh, it just upgraded, like it just jumped. 1 2 3 6. Oh, okay, so the game's like this, it just like jumps. I don't know what's that. So I'm just gonna upload it like this, so the like it jumps, and after the 60 seconds you will see the boss zombie appearing. Okay, it's 1 and 60 minutes. Why is that guy not appearing? Okay. Okay, yeah, he has come. Big man has come. So you see it comes like this, the laser spawn. And the boss spikes, you see these spikes here, all these little bit of spikes, and at the top you keep damaging, you see the brightness effect comes, and slowly the boss has 600 health. Okay, so you keep hitting it, and guys, this is not a copied one, I drew it myself. Okay, so as you've seen, the boss has stopped its activity and it does this. Okay, this is called the second attack. So it hits like that down, and the player has totally 5 lives, and you see all these enemy planes they give, and once you destroy the enemy boss, you have to escape and then shoot. I don't know what. Yeah, now it comes back to the first attack, and you see that his health is going low. Okay, why is it? Okay, yeah, now the zombie should die in some time. Okay, yeah, so 3 seconds 2 seconds and 1 second. Yeah, that's it. After the boss dies, the enemy plane starts coming again and the game repeats back. So that's it, that's the game. It's pretty a simple game. I've shared it on my scratch profile, links in the description down below. You can go and check it out. Okay, and give it some likes, everything, like, share, comment and subscribe. And I'll just explain the game a little bit for you. So the player has total 5 lives, and when it touches the boss zombie, it does this, that, it loses a life, it brightness effect comes down, and it follows a mouse, and the bullet spawns. This is the player bullet, and yeah, the player bullet. This is the triple shots, this is the double shot, and this is the multi shot. So that's it, and this is the enemy plane. This drawings took nearly an half an hour for us to draw. Even my brother has done the same. This plane, everything, it took a lot of time for us, seriously, about an hour, half an hour it took. And I also drew a lot of drawings and all these. And actually, why did I rewrite the game is because last time I did a mistake right here in this program where I didn't know. So I had to restart it, and this is the enemy boss program. Yeah, this is the program. You will have to write a lot, and I want to give a big shout out for Warframe for giving this tutorials, all that. I nearly like see all his tutorials. His channel's link is the description down below. Go and subscribe to him. He gives a lot of good tutorials. And I think that's it for this video. You can check out my game in my Scratch profile, links in the description down below. And don't forget to subscribe to Warframe. Thank you, bye bye, love you.